Hi guys, welcome back to another video. As you can see, I've already done the identity of the High Master one, so I'll just talk you out with this request. Just click the request, the move button, and you'll just need to kill the boss right here. That's the red circle. Just wait for the boss, and then once the boss shows up, you'll complete this request. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.